Hello everyone, welcome to Nancy's Chinese class. Today we just talk about HSK1, the lesson 2. Okay, the first we see about new words. Okay, let's start. Yes, the first one we say 七一袄, 巧, 七一袄. 巧克乐乐意利 And this word we say 巧克力巧克力 Okay, we just find the correct answer 巧克力 is chocolate 巧克力 Okay, next one Next one, the word is 湿, curl the tongue, 湿, 湿, And this just like we say English, this and the 湿, sha. And this one is 沙发, 沙发, 沙发 is sofa, 沙发. Okay, the next one, 下一个. And this one, we just say 西一昂. And this 一昂, this pronunciation, just similar like English yang. We say 西洋香. And this one is 播音. This 音 just like English 音. In school, we say in, 播音冰. This word we say 香冰. Okay, 香冰. Okay, we say si is 香冰. Okay, next one. Next one, this one we say 母爱, 麦. And this I, just we similar, just like we say like. Le I like. Okay, this one is ke e ke my ke. The last one is fu eng feng my ke feng. Okay, we find this correct answer is microphone my ke feng. Okay, we choose the A. Okay, the last one. Last one is he an han. This is the first time, just like we say sofa mirror door, very quickly and the shortest. And an, just like English, we say rat. This one similar. And bu ao bao, the third time. Third time, just we sing a song sofa mirror door, re mi fa. You need to change the pronunciation and it's the longest sound. And this ao, just like we say how, similar, just like we say how. Bo ao bao. And this word we say han bao. Han bao is hamburger. We just choose the B is correct answer. Okay, that's we review about it. Okay. And today we have this new words. Okay, first one is 巧克力,巧克力. Second, we say 沙发,沙发. Okay, third one we say 香槟,香槟. Next one we say 麦克风,麦克风. The last one we say 汉堡,汉堡. Okay, I will share this game link below. Okay, please check about it and you can practice it by yourself. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe my Chinese channel. Okay, see you soon. Hello everyone, welcome to Nancy Chinese class. Today we just talk about the HSK1 lesson 2 about this dialogue. Okay, let's start. Okay, the first sentence we just see this one is 不是学生, I'm not a student. 我是老师, I'm a teacher. Okay, this one just like an answer. So we need to find the questions. Okay. A, just 你是学生吗? Are you a student? Uh-huh. And this one, we also to answer just like this. If we just ask you 你是, and the 是, we also use the 我是学生 to answer about it, or 我不是学生 to answer about the question. So this one, we can find the A is the correct answer. Okay, the second question, we can say 不是. 不是, that means no. 我是中国人. 中国人, just about Chinese, talk about the nationality. Okay, nationality, we need to find just like this sentence. 是什么国人? Nationality, we just the country and plus 人 can become nationality. For example, 中国 is China and just the plus 人 is 中国人 is the Chinese. Mm-hmm. And for example, 日本 is Japan and plus 人 we just have nationality is 日本人 is Japanese. So ask a question, ordinary question, we just say 是中国人吗? Okay, the ma at the end of the sentence. Okay, it's ma. That means the ordinary question. We can say 是 or 不是. And this sentence just the answer 不是. Okay, we just find. And this one, the, we can find the 是美国人吗? And the answer is 不是. That means 不是美国人. I'm not American. Okay. And just explain why we say no. And the reason is 我是中国人. I'm Chinese. So this one we just choose the D is the correct answer. Okay. The next one. The next one we just see about this one. This one is 是. 是 just say yes. Also, that question, we have 是什么什么, and 是什么什么吗, ordinary question. Because 是什么什么吗, we also use the 是 or 不是 to answer. 是, that means yes. 不是, that means no. Okay, and this one, this one just the answer 我是老师, I'm a teacher, okay? And we just find this one. B, 您是老师吗? Okay. And because they have the same one to talk about in this dialogue, they all talk about teacher. Teacher, we say 老师. 您, okay, is the respect way. We always use the old men, old people, old woman, and just sometimes use the boss or teacher or doctor. We use the respect way, right? At this time, 您是老师吗? 是什么什么吗? Okay, ordinary question. So we choose the B. We can say 是, 我是老师. Yes, I'm a teacher, okay. Okay, the last question. 我叫李欣. 我, that means I, that means me. Okay, 叫, 叫, that means to be called. But we just noticed this one. 叫, and the plus name, that means the name is 李欣. 李欣 is the name or person. And this question, we always use the 叫什么? To ask what's your name. Sometimes we also can say 叫什么名字? To ask about this question. Sometimes we also can see about a question just like, 你的名字是什么? Okay, this is 3-1. Also can ask people's name. So we just find the answer B. 你叫什么名字? Okay, we notice when the question use the 你, ask what's your name, but the answer is my name is. So this time we change the subjective, just to use the 我 to answer about this question. Okay, so the answer we can choose to be 你叫什么名字? Okay, okay, that's about the answer. And this one, the last one, we say 你好. 你好 just to say hello, hello, okay. Hello, so respect away, we also need to say hello. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we just find the 你好. So first also have 你好. Mm-hmm. And this one just introduce myself, just 我叫大卫. Mm-hmm. My name is David. Okay, but the A, just 我叫李月, my name is 李月. Mm, so they maybe want to make a friends, always use this dialogue. So this one, we choose the A, 你好, 我叫李月. Okay, just we see about this dialogue. The first one, we just see about this one. 你是学生吗? The answer is, 我不是学生,我是老师. The next one question about the nationality. We always use the 是什么国人吗? 你是美国人吗? The answer is 不是,我是中国人. Okay, the third one. 您, respect away. 您是老师吗? Ma at the end of the sentence, that means always means question. Okay. Ma, the pronunciation just like a second tongue, just the rise up. Okay. And the answer is 是, 我是老师. Okay, next one. Next one, the question is ask what's name. The keyword is 叫什么, is keyword. 你叫什么名字? Ask what's your name. The answer is 我叫李欣. The last one. Last one, just 你好. Always we answer 您好, 你好. And this one, 你好, 我叫李月. 我叫, that means my name is. Another people always introduce about himself, just 你好, 我叫大卫. Okay, that's about today's lesson. I will share about this game link just below. Please check about it. You can just practice by yourself, okay? Review about it. Don't forget to subscribe my Chinese channel. Okay, see you soon, bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Nancy's Chinese class. It's about HSK1 lesson 2. And it's just the pictures and choose the correct dialogue. Okay, the first picture, we just notice this man. Yes, this man just have this one. Maybe say sorry. This is sorry. And this woman, maybe say it doesn't matter. So this dialogue we can choose. A, 对不起. 对不起, always say about sorry. And 没关系. 没关系. That means it doesn't matter. Okay, this picture. This picture may be just in the office. Office, they shake hands. Shake hands, always say hello, hello. So hello, Chinese, we say 你好. And another people always say 你好. Okay, and the next one. Next one, we just noticed about this gift. Gift, we say 礼物. Maybe receive a gift and this time. And this woman feel very happy. And this time we can say thank you. And another people say you're welcome. This dialogue is 谢谢你. Thank you. 谢谢你. Another people say you're welcome. So we say 不客气. 不客气. Okay, the last picture, just people. Okay, woman, wave the hands. Wave the hands always say goodbye, goodbye. And goodbye in Chinese, we can say 再见. Maybe another person always say 再见. Okay, today tips, we just say about this bu. Bu have two different pronunciation. First pronunciation is bu, always pronounce bu. But sometimes just the change pronunciation is bu. Why change this? Because when we say bu shi, we just notice shi, bu shi, that means isn't, aren't. And shi, that means is, am, are. Shi is the first time. One bu is the first down. Shi also first down. Two first down is difficult to pronounce it. At this time, we just change this note bu shi. We just pronounce this bu shi. This but have the same meaning. The meaning is no, not. Okay? Just like we notice this pronunciation is bu ke qi. Note bu ke qi. Okay, that's about today's lesson. Okay, see you soon.